Guys, I have a huge issue. I've had this rose hair for 2 years, and I thought that was a ghost sack that she made, and it's not. She actually had live babies, and they're everywhere. Can someone please explain this to me? Because this is impossible. Look at that. Those are baby rose hairs. And they're every freaking where. I don't even know what to do. Someone, help me figure this out. Have a good day.